play it one more time. So this young man has changed the parallelogram into a rectangle using animation HD, and then he's put some more details on it.